Nia Long has actually broken up with Udoka, the NBA coach, as we all know that this is because he allegedly cheated. So now the 13 years together has actually, you know what, has come to an end because he is a cheater and sis was like, I will not take this, I am out. And you know what, we are actually happy and we're actually grateful that she knows her worth. So yes, she is no longer with that man and we are happy to see it. Bye.